All right, hello, ladies and mental gen, and welcome back to Pokemon Blue. I believe today I'm feeling like some music, so let's go ahead and open up my playlist. She Takes Me High by We the Kings. Pretty cool song, I guess. I don't know about the volume, actually, for right now. And do we have any items that we can heal up with? No. Oh, well. And we run into a Pokemon Gastly. Hello. How's your day going, buddy? Alright, anyway. This was recorded 5/6/2011. Which is a while, a week or so after the last part was recorded. Maybe a little bit less. But, I had a little bit... I don't know. I had a little bit of a break because of school, I guess. But whatever, I guess I was just too lazy to upload. But anyway, I was trying to figure out why I couldn't upload videos over 15:30 anymore. But I guess I can't. So I haven't uploaded the last video I've recorded, which was like part 14, the one before this one. Yet, so I'm probably going to do it after this, but I'm probably going to have to shave off a good 40 seconds, because it is like 16:10, so I guess I'll have to get used to just ending the video. So I need to give Winston some experience rather than Donatello. He's a little bit higher than Winston, so... Well, Donatello and Winston need some experience, I guess. Sam's up there, so... He's good. Alright, Winston. I need to look up when Winston gets Slash. Probably will after this if I don't record another one after it. Which I might, actually. Because I'm thinking this weekend's going to be pretty laid back. So... She's got me 10 feet off the ground. I don't know why I like this song. Usually I don't like stuff like it, you know, like pop rock or whatever. But, I just do. Anyway. I'm thinking this weekend's gonna be pretty laid back. Although that might change, considering my dad doesn't really like it when I just don't do anything the whole weekend. But anyway. I do. I'm thinking I'm just gonna be playing TF2, recording some Blue, maybe. You know, that rhymed. I actually probably need to look over a little bit of my stuff, because I'm having end of course, or finals, as some people call them, but here we call them end of course tests. I.e., you know, you take them at the end of the year, show how much you've gotten, and they count as 20% of our grade for our last report card here, so whatever. Yes, but I'm getting away with them right now. You don't have any more. So, but yeah, the next one I have to take is on Monday and Tuesday. On Monday is the one I'm most worried about. It's for Algebra 2, Honors Algebra 2. So... Yeah, what song is next? Because most of the stuff that we did a bit of review before taking it. So, wait, do I not have it? Oh, is it not? Oh, it's not high enough on the volume here, I guess. Well, maybe. I'm going to raise it up a little bit. Alright. This is Why Won't You Get a Job by The Offspring. Looks like we have to use an item. I need to put some of this stuff in the PC. I'll use this. I don't tell them. There you go. Have fun. We'll get the polka flute, which lets us make progress. And on the next few episodes, we're actually going to be getting our new team member, which is going to be amazing. I'm going to go ahead and drop off some items that I won't use for a bit in the PC. I'm not used to actually using this. Deposit. How about some escape ropes? Ethers, I'm going to keep you. Dome fossil. Alright, SS ticket. You, all my TMs. HMs. Use bicycle. I'm gonna sell those. Sell scope. Fifth key. Awakening, I might use it. Nice accuracy. Okay, I'll use the rest. Well, actually. Let's see. Do I want? I'm gonna keep the dome fossil. Because I'm gonna use it in a bit. Okay, now I probably need to heal. I don't know if he does, but I'm just gonna heal anyway. Now that we have that, we can actually make some progress by heading down on this route to the next city. We can remove that Snorlax from our passageways-ness. Yes. There'll be a few trainers, though, so it'll be a bit before we get to the next town. He's got a bite. Okay, next song, what is this?
Hey, that's something everyone can enjoy.
It's time to tackle. Oh god, it's another ad. KetoMist.com. It's like this one every time. You guys are gonna get tired of this song playing. This is one reason I don't like using this website, but whatever. I don't like going and downloading a song every time I want to get one. Just looking it up on this website's easier. Just adding it to my playlist. I don't know if this is the remix or I'll be able to see in a few seconds. I think it's the remix. Yep, this is, I'll be missing, wait, is it? Actually, no, it's just Please Don't Go by Mike Posner. Wait, is it? Yeah, it is. Look at that, Josh is playing TF2. And let's use this. Wait, do we have any Pokeballs? I don't even think I want to catch it. Gotta use the Dome Fossil! Alright, Poke Flute! What a Poke Flute! If I wasn't playing music, you could probably hear this. Oh, no, Snorlax! Screech, let's just kill you for experience. Whoa, god. Petey! 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 It's beautiful. And it returns through the mountains. See, we're a peaceful kind of person. We don't enslave Pokemon. Really saw your Pokemon, guys. And said so. I should stop speeding through this stuff. This round is just a bunch of underleveled stuff that we're battling. Super Rod. won't be needing that. Oh, okay. Yeah, we have Mew, so we can Mew. Oops. Mew cut. Alright. And Magikarp! Oh no! Everyone run away! Okay, this isn't on this uninteresting Magikarp-ness. It's too great. And what was that? Iron. I think that's defense, so yeah. Just a random person. Random Pokemon. Pokemon are people. But they have feelings. Oh god, I got poisoned. Alright, what song we got next? This is Throwing Fire by Ronald Jenkins. It's pretty good, bro. I need to go heal. Let's go do that. Ah. Very fast, like no editing. Too lazy. Editing is for the weak. Only top tier playthroughers don't edit. That's right. It's showing 100% on gameplay. That's how you do it. Aha. And speeding up. Oh, this is amazing! Yes. You guys are jealous of my editing skills. See, look, I'm making myself go unbelievably fast. Alright, anyway. Anything over here? No. I was just seeing things. I don't even want to bother. I think there's a trade down there. We can trade like an Aerodactyl for a Chansey or something. Or Chansey for something. I don't even know. Or Tangle over Chansey? Something like that. Put some girl or... Oh! I got 666 experience. That's bad. We're heading up towards the end of the video. I might record another one. Winston! That's better than Scratch. And since we do have a high critical hit, basically... I'll use freeze wipes. Alright. That's how we do it. Yeah. Show them how it's done. One. Uno. Dos. Oh yeah. That's how you do it. Alright. Anyway. Uno. Dos. You dead. Alright. Okay. I think we're done with that. Those shenanigans. And Winston looks like he's caught up. So let's actually switch Donatello up, because it looks like Winston's running a little low on PP anyway. No double battles in this gen, bro. Or woman. Bubble Beam. Alright. Bubble Beam again. Well, 37, everyone is equal on strength level. Well, maybe not really. Alright. I'm actually gonna end the video here. Might record another part today, I don't know. Who cares? I don't freaking care. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you. Good night.